My dear viewers, hello and welcome. If you remember my last video, Gertrude Treadwell, at the end I was talking about a site called Throne, a chat site for live streaming. Well, I since found out that you can't. What I wanted was, for those of you who remember the last live streams I did on Patreon, and I know it's been a while and I'm going to start getting back into these again, I promise you. If you remember, we talked about how good it would be if you could actually talk voice to voice instead of me just talking and you guys just messaging all the time. So a few of the members, I think Sherry Cartwright was one of them, mentioned about Discord. So I'd had forgotten about that and I was looking into this again and I saw Throne and I thought you could do the same thing on Throne, but you can't. So I found out you can't do voice to voice. So I looked at Discord again. I remembered that name in my head. I looked at it, and with Discord, you can do. That means you guys will be able to talk to me and not just me doing the talking. It'll be like a pub setting. We can have a chat. So what I've been doing is I'm trying to figure this out, and for my old brain, it's quite complicated, Discord. So bear with me. It's baby steps at the moment. So what I've been doing is I'm getting there slowly but surely. You can see here on my Patreon page, I've now introduced tier levels for Discord. So this has nothing to do with the videos and will not affect any existing pledges. So don't be alarmed. For those of you who are not interested in live streams, you're just here for the videos, nothing's changed. As always, it's as much as anyone wishes to pledge. I do not have a tier system for my videos. All are equal on my site and get to watch all the content posted there, no matter what the amount is or whatever their budget is. I'm always happy when people can donate more. It makes me feel very good, you know, that I feel valued, but I know there are people on budgets. I totally understand that. So this has nothing to do with that. This is only for Discord. You will see here, the first level is $1 to $4 a month. So any of you don't have to delete your pledges and redo them. This will be automatically, once you join Discord, we'll talk about that soon, it will automatically include you in that. And with this pledge, it means that you can send messages on the live streams as usual. Yeah. So that's the same as it was before with the live stream. With the new initiate oddite at $5 up to $7, that means you will also, let me just show that, you will also be able to talk to me live. You will also have the opportunity, if you have a microphone on your desktop computer, or they have an app too, I'm going to get to that as well. With the app, it will automatically be on your smartphone microphone, which is inbuilt. You'll be able to talk to me, and that's going to be great. And the reason why I have a tier system for that, it's not that I want to be unfair to those on a budget. It's just, can you imagine? I mean, I've got a few thousand oddites on Patreon, near enough. It fluctuates. If all of them were talking at once, it would be a cacophony. It really would. It would be chaos. We wouldn't be able to understand each other. So this is why I'm introducing the tier system just for Discord. Yeah, as I say, so it means that not as many people will be talking at once. Now, with the $8 and up, and by the way, I'm going to be introducing more tiers. We'll talk about that in a minute too. But with the $8 and up, this is the Adept level. This unlocks all the video, of course, as does the $1. They're all the same. But not only will you be able to talk to me live on the Discord servers, but as an adept, you will have the feature that's called Priority Speaker. And this level pledge will prioritize the users selected, and they will have to correct that and edit that. It's called they will have the ability to speak at volume 11 when everyone else is at 2. And what that basically means that when an adept wants to talk, all the others below that level will have their volume automatically lowered until the adept stops speaking. That'll make you feel important. I like that. I like that idea. All existing pledges at this amount and over will be automatically included in this tier. So I'm just, as I say, this is baby steps for me. I'm trying to work it out. Anyone who knows about Discord, who can give me advice, I would really appreciate it. Again, I reiterate that it's not going to affect anything to do with the videos, and any of you guys who are not interested in live streaming, then don't even worry about this. Those of you who do like the live streams and you want to talk to me live, like a pub situation, I always use the term pub. It's more laid back, isn't it? Yeah, so you'll be interested in this. You will have to join Discord, but it's absolutely free. Here we are. We're on the main page of Discord here, the homepage. It's absolutely free and painless. All you have to do is give your email address. The email address that you use, they will send you a verification. You have to make a password, of course. They will send you a verification, and you will automatically be assigned a Discord link, which will be your sort of email link. And that means you're a member straight away. And what it says here on... this is a thing about in what do we have? Let me just check the top here. Yeah, integrating with Discord. This is from Patreon itself telling you how to do it. It talks about roles for members, which I'm going to talk about in a minute as well. But the message at the end was, you see here, watch the magic. We'll handle the rest from here. They're showing you how to set up the tier thing for Discord. Once a new or existing patron connects their Discord account, we'll automatically invite them to the server if they're not already in it, and assign them the roles, which I'm going to talk about soon, corresponding to their chosen reward. If a patron deletes their pledge, we'll remove the role from their Discord account for you. So they'll be doing things automatically. Yeah, so now we get to... So I've also found this on Patreon. How do I get my Discord role when I become a patron? Hooray, you've become a patron of a creator who offers access to a Discord server where you can interact with their community. The first thing you'll need to do is connect your Discord account to your Patreon account. Follow the steps below to connect Discord to your Patreon account. And I'm going to leave the link to this page also down below in the post text, so you better read this at your leisure. So step one, make sure you're in the right tier. If you make a custom pledge instead of joining a tier, you will not be assigned any Discord roles. If you make a custom pledge instead of joining a tier, you will not be assigned any Discord roles. Oh, I don't really understand that. I have to look into that. After you confirm your payment amount and tier selection, you'll be taken to your creator's thanks page. If you've already connected to your discount, if you've already connected to your Discord account on Patreon, click View on Discord. So, want to access your Discord reward? I can't talk today, my dear Oddie. Want to access your Discord rewards now? View on Discord. So you're obviously going to get a message automatically. So what you'd have to do is, I guess, you have to connect. Once you've joined Discord, you have to connect it to your Patreon account. So click the option Connect to Discord. So you should see that in, I guess that'll be in page edit settings. Let me know that anybody knows below in the comments about that. If it's in, I'm guessing that's how I edited the tiers, so I'm guessing it's the same. Where you edit your page in settings, it'll be in settings, I'm guessing. Or this may come automatically as a mail. I'm not sure. Oh my God, it's chaos. If your Discord account is already connected, clicking the View on Discord option will open a browser window to Discord where you can log in and see the server. If you haven't connected to Discord, clicking Connect to Discord will take you to the Apps tab of your Profile Settings page. Click the button to connect next to Discord and log into your Discord account. So I had to also connect my Discord to Patreon. It's the same thing. This is what you get. This will come up. You'll get a verification. You may not get a verification. I set up verification. But I think when you first join, you do get it anyway. You have to click on the verification link in your email. Anyway, I'm going to update as we go along, and when I learn more, I will let you guys know more. So let me know how you go with that, connecting your Discord account to Patreon. it's going to be baby steps for the ones who do not know anything about it. There are some out there in the community who are already on Discord. For them, it's no problem. They are wise sages. But, oh my God, I'm definitely not when it comes to this. Anyway, I will leave the link to this page. Yeah, and once, as I say, once I learn more, I'm going to be letting you guys know all about that. Yeah, here we have my Discord account. And you can see we've got the first level is the Neophyte Oddite. And this is the levels they have. They can create invites, change nicknames, read text and see voice channels. So you'll be able to hear me talking, of course. Send messages, send TTS messages. But you won't be able to do any voice. There's no voice permissions for that level. But the initiate level, you see automatically you can speak, you can talk, but you don't have priority speaker. And that, you can see, is for the adept level, is priority speaker. I'm going to be doing new different roles as well. There's lots of different colors here. What I would like to do is to also have a level where somebody can talk to me just one-on-one, or a small group setting. Might have two different types of tiers for that, where you can just have a sort of really personal chat. And I would also like, I've been thinking about this, I've been sort of turning it over in my mind, having a sort of, I don't know, maybe a monthly or twice monthly live stream where we discuss certain topics, and the topics I will put to a vote like a week beforehand. So I will give you several topics to choose from, and the one that gets voted the most, we'll talk about that topic. Let me know what you think about that in the comment section. It's just an idea. I was also thinking maybe we could talk about what's trending on YouTube, if you find that funny. But we'll talk about that later. That's not at the moment. So here we got, this is the Discord app. So you can see it's for the iPhone and for Android. And what's good about the app is you don't have to have an external mic like on the desktop. It's already in your smartphone, and I've tried it myself. Yeah, it gives you a little test. You can test the volume on it to show that it's working, and you can send messages, of course, and also voice. You can talk with voice with that, a bit like Skype. It's similar. They call it for gamers, but it was originally made for gamers. Now it's for really anyone, and a lot of Patreon creators have Discord. I am really just getting there. It's pretty complicated for me, guys, I tell you. And there's so much, I have no idea really what's going on. So yeah, I have to work it out myself, and as I go along I will keep you guys updated. But with the, let me just show you the Discord. That's the main page. You can't see this, can you? No, it goes too far up. But you see there, it's got all the different, in any language you can have that in. You can put that in any language you want and set what country you're in. Going back to the app, yeah. See, I love this app. I can talk to my friends and call them with just a tap click, and the servers are wonderful. What I like about this Discord, with Patreon, trying to get a verification email sometimes can take bloody long time. It's very annoying. With Discord, I get it immediately. They're quick on the ball. It's got enough. 4.4 out of 5 is not bad, I think, for an app. Anyway, join up. I'll leave the link down there in the text part of the post. Join up Discord and we'll take it from there, slowly but surely. But as I say, does not affect any of the video posts. All tiers get access to the videos. And I'm going to be doing a live stream soon. I'm going to once you've got enough guys on Discord, I want to give it just a test and see how it works, like a trial run. So we'll need some guinea pigs for the trial run, my dear Oddites. Anyway, I think that's about it. As I say, don't worry about existing pledges. Don't be alarmed. There's no difference at all. This is just for live streams. Just want to mention that again. Anyway, stay tuned, because in about a week or so, I will be posting a special thank you message to my patrons. So stay tuned for that. Let me know your thoughts on this. I'll try to answer any questions you have. Take care. God bless. Have a great weekend. Bye-bye.